There's another chance coming up in Cayuga County. If you want to get tested for COVID-19, but you don't feel any symptoms, Drive-thru asymptomatic testing will be offered tomorrow from 10 in the morning to 1 in the afternoon. It's happening at Auburn Community Hospital. You're asked to enter the helipad entrance. That's on Lansing Street. You must make an appointment before going first. We have the link to sign you up posted at localsyr.com.